It looks like we're in another fucking planet, man.